It's an indictment upon the entire wrestling industry. ECW's Guilty as Charged, featuring the debut of Sid. The first ever extreme battle between Tajiri and Super Crazy. The Dudley Boys go absolutely, positively berserk. The man defeats Lance Storm with Tammy Lynch Bitch, B-Y-T-C-H, takes on Mr. Monday Night, Rob Van Dam for the World TV title. The Innovator of Violence, Tommy Dreamer, against the hardcore icon, Justin Credible, in a ladder match. And Taz wins the World Heavyweight Championship from the franchise, Shane Douglas. It was a night where nobody was innocent. It was a night that we were all guilty as charged.